The new Mutants trailer dropped early on Friday morning, offering a glimpse at what a horror movie set in the X-Men universe actually looks like. The idea of mutants being dangerous was on display, as usual, but the young mutants we see in the trailer don't seem to be the most dangerous thing in the asylum they're in. We either see them being lectured to, being freaked out, or being freaked out and running away. And they're not using their powers left and right, or at all. It's an interesting approach to a film featuring mutants, with characters who aren't nearly as famous as X-Men like Wolverine, Jean Grey, or Mystique. Since you might not recognize everyone, here's a handy dive into who the young characters of the New Mutants are, detailing part of their histories, their skills, and their mutant powers, some of which will likely be ignored or adapted for the film. Mirage, Blue Hunt. Abilities: Danielle Moonstar is a telepath who can create illusions of someone's fears or desires. She's also a skilled archer, the equestrian, hand-to-hand combatant, and swimmer. Background: Donnie is a Cheyenne mutant who hails from Boulder, Colorado. One of her earliest telepathic visions was of her parents being killed by the demon bear, shortly after which her parents went missing, and she started to live with her grandfather. When she joined the New Mutants, she started having nightmares about the demon bear, resulting in a confrontation with the beast. The film will draw on the demon bear saga by Bill Sienkiewicz and Chris Claremont. Sunspot, Henry Zaga. Abilities: Roberto da Costa has the ability to store solar energy in his cells and use it to amplify his strength. After being subjected to experiments by the supervillain Gideon, he gained the ability to shoot blasts of solar energy. Background: Born in Rio de Janeiro, Sunspot is a Brazilian mutant who previously appeared on the silver screen in X-Men: Days of Future Past, played by Adam Canto. As a teenager, he was targeted by an anti-mutant faction led by Donald Pierce, and pursues him with the help of several other mutants, including Mirage, when she went by the codename Psyche. Following this, they're all given the opportunity to train under Professor X, resulting in the formation of the New Mutants. Magic: Anya Taylor-Joy. Abilities: Magic is able to create teleportation discs to travel. In her years spent in the paranormal dimension limbo, she became a sorceress and a skilled hand-to-hand fighter and swordswoman. Background: Ileana Rasputin is the younger sister of the Russian mutant Colossus, who most recently appeared in 2016's Deadpool. When she was 6 years old, Ileana was abducted by the villain Arcade as part of a plot to coerce the X-Men to fight Dr. Doom. She was rescued and brought to the X-Men, only to be later taken to Limbo, where she endured hardship and was trained to fight and to perform magic. When she returned to Earth, she was a decade older, but no time had passed since she left. Ileana then joined the New Mutants,